Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of catechism. What do you learn in catechism? In Christianity, catechism is your teach basic doctrine and usually include question and answer on the topic of God, sin, Christ, salvation, the law, prayer, and the sacrament of ordinances. Teaching catechism looks something like question, who made you? What does catechism class mean? The definition catechism is a question and answer style manual giving the basis of religion instruction in all the subjects. An example of catechism is a book study in a class to be confirmed in Catholic religion. What is the purpose of catechism? A catechism is a summary of exposition of doctrine and serves as a learning introduction to sacrament traditionally given catechesis, a rich and religious teaching of children and adult converts. Who is a God Catholic catechism? God of Catholicism is the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. The Catholic Church believes that there are one true and living God, the Creator and the Lord of heaven and earth. Is catechism only Catholic? Catechism are characteristic of Western Christianity, but are also present in Eastern Orthodox Christianity. In 1973, the Common Catechism is the first joint catechism of Catholics and Protestants, were published by theologians of the major Western Christian tradition as a result of intensive ecumenical dialogue. Where did the catechism come from? A catechism is a summary of opposition doctrine and serves as a learning introduction to sacrament traditionally given catechesis, or rich and religious teaching of children and adult converts. What is Catholic social justice? Catholic social justice teaches us that all people are made in the image of God and so possess an equal and inalienable worth. Because of this essential dignity, each person has a right to all that is needed to allow him or her to live their full potential as intended by God. What is the most important Catholic social teaching? The foundational principle of Catholic social teaching is the sanctity of human life. Catholics believe in inherent dignity of the human person starting from conception to a natural death. They believe that human life must be valued in depth infinitely above material possession. What is the importance of Catholic social teaching? Society often proclaims the importance of individualism, but Catholic social teaching argues that human beings are fulfilled in community and family. The Catholic Church believes we have the responsibility to participate in society and to promote the common good, especially for the poor and vulnerable. What are Catholic social justice principles? Principle Catholic social teaching. Number one, the principle respect of human dignity. Number two, principle respect of human life. Number three, principle of association. Number four, principle of participation. Number five, principle referential, often for the poor and vulnerable. Number six, principle solidarity. Number eight, principle of stewardship. What are some value, Catholic value? Our value, Catholic social teaching. Number one, the common good. Every person should have sufficient access to the good and resources of society so that they can completely and easily live fulfilling life. Number two, subsidiarity and participation. Number three, referential option for the poor. Number four, economic justice. Number five, stewardship of creation. Namasit Promotion of Peace. Is the Catechism dogma và dogma Catholic Church is defined but to review by God with the Magisterium of the Church declared as binding. The Catechism of the Catholic Church states the faithful only require to accept the teaching as a dogma if the Church clearly and expressly identify them as a fallible dogma. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.